can't be walking in. Better put him on the leash, I guess. He probably sees a kangaroo or something. When we first got Jack, we used to come walking here quite often, but we haven't now because it's summer and all the snakes are out, and being in Australia we have a lot of poisonous snakes here, and we have seen quite a few brown snakes and black snakes here, so, and Jack has a tendency to just run through the bush, so we haven't been here for a while now, so, but he seems a lot calmer when he's walking, so he'll probably be okay now. Just walking. He doesn't care. Slip off here. Huh? Wouldn't want to slip off here.
Yeah,
Hey. See how he goes around in circles. You coming back? Oh, there's a duck over here, look. No, they come here.
He wants to roll over, he doesn't find this thing.
I'll just take him walking before he does start rolling in the dirt.